My dad always used to say, as a baby, I was only quiet when racing was on TV. When I was in the go-kart, I just knew it was my happy place, and that's what I wanted to do. And I started racing when I was 6 years old. I think I'm a little bit of a role model nowadays, you know, because I'm racing in Formula E and the only female in that series. It takes a lot of effort, you know, a lot of learning also to what you're doing. And, you know, even if sometimes races don't really go the way you plan, you know, always keep at it and keep working at it. Sure, I think we have to prove ourselves a little bit more as a female, because it is a male-dominated sport. And I would say if we have a bad result, you know, maybe it's easier for people to say, yeah, it happened because it's a girl. And I think just people are watching us a little bit more on our racing career than they would for a boy, you know. And maybe that's a little bit the tougher part. We have to prove ourselves every time we're out there. I know how to drive a race car fast and win races, so why shouldn't I get the job to be driving the race car? And I think that applies to pretty much any industry out there.